first love letter I do I remember? Yeah, actually, when I was in school, we had this thing called exchange programs. And in exchange programs, there were students from different countries who used to come and live with us sometimes. And then sometimes we used to go to a different country and live with the family there, just to know their culture and all. So in one such exchange program, there was an exchange with Mexico. And there was a guy from Mexico who had come to live with a friend of mine, actually. And we sort of interacted a bit, and yes, I had a kind of a crush on him, but I didn't do anything about it because, like, I was a shy Indian girl. And after a month, he went back and he sent a letter, a handwritten letter, through that friend of mine. And it was a very, very sweet letter, and it was kind of the first love letter that I received. And I didn't know what to send to him. So the love letter that I sent was actually a card which I hand painted myself, and I hand painted the envelope as well. And I was too scared of writing anything inside, and sort of too self-conscious also. So that was it. Like, that painting was my first love letter.